Lighting is one of those things that can seem intimidating if you're new to making any type of video. For our webcam recording, it doesn't have to be overly difficult, and understanding a few principles will make your webcam recordings look great. First, you need to have enough light. If you don't, you'll notice the quality of your image will suffer, and your image may look grainy, fuzzy, or too dark. There are a couple of ways to make sure you have enough light. First is to add lights. You can purchase lights that you set up around you and your computer. This costs money and takes time to set up. Hands down, adding your own lights is going to give you the best results. To learn about three-point lighting and get tips and suggestions, check out the course, Basics, Lighting Your Videos in the TechSmith Academy. If you don't have dedicated lights, you can always add light from a lamp or another source in the office. The key is to make sure it's lighting your face evenly and not creating unwanted shadows. The third option is to position yourself with a window behind your camera and the light shining on your face. Using natural light is a great option if it's available. Although, as the position of the sun changes, you need to adapt your setup to keep things looking consistent. You'll also want to watch for changes in the weather that may dramatically adjust the amount of light coming through your windows. If your lighting changes or is unpredictable, you may need to adjust your light source to create a consistent look. It may take a little experimentation to get the lighting right, but it will make a dramatic difference for your webcam. Now, before you push the record button, which we'll talk about next, take one more opportunity to make sure everything is set and ready to go. The camera is framed well? Got enough light? Your environment is camera ready? Once these are set, you're almost ready to record.